Not too bad, I'm telling you anyway.
First, there was the alien prison. Opened the mystical key to the warriors. Opened the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wind.
Am I supposed to press something?
I think you press enter.
Firm.
Wow.
Deshaun, say something. Deshaun, say something.
Something. What's up?
I was just double checking to make sure the volumes were working because I had problems in the past with that.
Great. Another dead vault hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
Why are you so short?
Are there any straws?
Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward.
Use the mouse wheel.
My friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads up display, complete with a mini map. Now, come, come, friend. Let's get you inside.
Alright, I got 200 golden keys.
What?
Nice.
I love this map.
You know you can play as him on the pre-sequel.
Yeah, I never bought the pre-sequel, so...
I wouldn't waste your money. I don't think it's that good.
That's what I heard.
Why is my health at 10?
Because you were almost dead.
Why is mine at 94?
Yeah. You're almost dead too, Tyler.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! Ah, gross.
Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, this should be pretty safe.
Son of a bitch.
Once upon a time, our vault hunters changed Pandora forever.
Health over here.
But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack.
I need that.
Needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the Where?
Pain, right there? You automatically picked it up.
Oh. I never saw it.
Why are there bodies in here? All these claptraps just popped out. Oh, there's a little thing over here. can discover. It's a secret.
Oops.
Is this gun a Hyperion gun? Oh yeah.
Yeah, I hate this gun. It is so inaccurate.
I know. You have to keep shooting to make it accurate. I don't ever use Hyperion guns unless it's the only gun I have. I prefer Tetador guns.
It's been so long since I've played this. I have two characters at like level 72, but I don't remember. Holy moons. Are you melee?
I pushed my right control stick in, but I don't know how you do it on a keyboard.
You're what? Oh yeah, he's stuck. Onward!
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive.
Oh, I have other guns.
Do me a favor and arm yourself, that'd be great.
I'm like a badass sniper rifle. Didn't feel a thing.
Oh, the headshots for days. Oh, another critical. Oh, another critical. They're coming out of the wall sphincters.
Will you put it back into him?
Nah, you gotta give it to Hammerlock.
Like he says, my pal.
Yeah, and then he electrocutes his ass later.
Spoilers!
Goddamn, dude. About spit water everywhere. You tend to make people spit.
Sounds Zach.
Fail. I'm gonna hit you with my hammer. Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. Challenge you to a duel.
Perks of artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Mouse 3. The fuck is Mouse 3?
Get away, minion! Anybody like shotguns?
Take that over what I got.
Come on, minion! I'm the out! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion!
Travel.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba! Keep your wits about you, minion.
He calls me a minion one more time. I swear to God.
I'm gonna deal with it. Sniper! Aw, oh, two shotter.
Oh, I don't
know. Attention, people of Pandora.
Uh-oh. I guess... Sniper rifle takes forever to load. Ooh, damn, there's a tactical skin. Okay, I'd like to not keep getting hit.
Oh my god, this gun sucks so bad.
You have other guns in your inventory.
Just the sniper.
When I went actually into my inventory, I found rifles. Double check.
A million bucks! Alright, boys, this is Captain.
Ow!
I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Is loot shared on the ground?
Huh?
Like phase?
No. No. Just whoever gets it first.
Cash is shared. Ah, shit, I'm gonna die.
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter.
Oh god.
You give up, I'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what handsome Jack.
Damn it, I'm down. Somebody come hear me.
I'm here. Thanks, sexy.
Damn it.
I've spotted help.
What is wrong with you boys?
Somebody heal me.
God. I kept getting hit by the blue bar. No, fuck.
I just died in your arms tonight. How much that's gonna cost?
Oh.
$17.
Yikes. Ammo dump.
Since my minion just
He called you a minion again.
Motherfucker.
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod.
Remember that previous spoiler?
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
How do you heal?
You do it automatically.
Health pots. Yeah.
You can't collect health?
No.
Hunter.
I am Sir Hammerlock. Doesn't that guy look like a guy from Jumanji?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
At your service. I came out here to research the Bully Moles for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way.
Handsome Jack and the Beef Captain. Am I gonna die? Bandits.
I'm headed to sanctuary myself.
Just shocked the shit out of me.
You can never be too well armed.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
The dead when you can buy from me.
You can only pick handguns?
Oh, yeah.
Lame.
There's a skin for you over here. Squirrel Law.
Later, Vault Hunter.
Now, let me connect this to this. That should do it!
I am alive!
Oh dear, he's caught again.
Now I've got
he did it again!
God. And you're far uglier than I remembered!
And he's insulting you.
With the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. This place is full of nothing but murderers and
well, he does look like he's talking to Geardo.
I'm standing here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Like more machines.
Minion, roll out!
Shield would be nice.
I see our fearless leader Jack is
yeah.
Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies!
Fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The resistance must have disconnected before they left the sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Oh well, just speak to me instead.
Just speak to me instead.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
We're shooting some guys way over yonder. Keep the defense and see.
Captain Flint killed
best
him.
Minion ever.
Oh yeah.
Lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your hunt pertain to your active person. Mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your echo device.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Where are you guys at? Why are you up there?
Killing the bully mugs.
Yeah.
Man,
Oh, we have shields now. Cool. Actually, one more place. I love this game.
I know, right?
Sorry, don't worry, I got him.
I already pissed the guys off down the hill, so.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you need a better shield.
Damn, there's just a gun sitting on the ground. We got rid of that. You need to take the other.
Alright, so this away.
They're angry.
All right, come on. They did.
There's more incoming. Level up.
What the fuck was that? Holy shit.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrates with it.
Oh, you already know.
What?
Everybody was here. Hey, look it.
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops in New Haven to pursue us, and the Sanctuary has devoured their nearest
spot. Oh, he exploded.
Headshot.
She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for.
God, this gun sucks. Grenade.
Eat it.
We got a situation up here.
Damn it! Help me! Help me! Help me!
Help me, Oprah Winfrey.
What the fuck is hitting me right now?
That guy? Does anybody need better shield? I picked up a few.
I could probably use one.
Here, take a look at these and see what you want.
Just show me the best one.
Well, best is interpretive. I mean, one has a pretty good high or like capacity, but has a shitty recharge rate.
I did not mean to do that.
Well then,
how do I drop it? Oh, there it was. Hold on. I said. Wait. There you go.
Oh.
I'm used to ring. I just walked up and hit. Hit it like five times.
Oh, I like this gun. Ooh, I like this gun. It's pretty neat.
Oh my god, go up. Don't we have to go up this thing? I got the fuse.
No, we had to go to the town for this quest, I guess.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, pumpkin?
This train was commandeered...
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Ooh, neat.
Oh my god, go up the fucking... There we go.
Inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't.
All right, now we need to find the final audio log.
Can I get the first couple?
Handsome Jack's kind of a D-bag, huh?
Yeah. In this game, he is. The pre-sequel, he's actually the good guy.
Really?
Yeah.
What happens to him?
Clint and I
I don't know, that's what changes him. I never finished the game. I got bored with it. But something happens to him, and that's when he turns into a total dick. It all takes place up there on Helios.
Neat.
Right there.
Oh, please don't do that. Hopscotch in my chest cavity is not something that I think I would enjoy very much.
Maybe you'll be dead when this happens.
It doesn't sound pleasant.
No.
Not at all. Come on, clap cat. Come here, bitch ass. Come on.
I'll let him come meet me.
He doesn't move unless someone's with him.
No, that's right, I forgot. He just stands there.
Why is he not moving? Why is he not moving? There you go.
Guess I'll... Oh.
Holy shit.
Oh. Oh, you should let me kill him.
Oh shit, my bad.
Oh, damn it! You
Wait,
guys.
What the fuck? Why couldn't I? I was hitting E on you. I am so confused.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Pittsburgh.
Have you ever played the Tiny Tina's DLC?
I love Tiny Tina.
So you played it?
Yeah.
Dude, that's freaking where you go to get some iridium, right?
Yeah.
It's amazing. I look forward to getting to level 30 just so I can play it.
Wasp. Bandit tactical skill customization?
Huh. And my freaking hammer's better than you.
Get him on the stairs.
Oh, sorry. I went for the wrong one.
Butt stallion.
Butt stallion. I do like this pistol. Get more ammo.
And open.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about. He's a sculpture. A horse that actually happens to be made of.
Run.
Oh. Bastard.
Say hello. Butt Stallion says hello.
Hello, Butt Stallion.
Please just call me Kyle.
Boom boom.
Light the fuses, bitches!
His brother Boom.
Ready to blow!
You gotta get close and just
Uh-oh. Hi. Weirdo.
Huh.
You know me.
Oh. Out of ammo. Oh fuck. Don't think of your death as failure. Think of it as fun. Don't think of Hyperion's new you capable of charging.
Fuck that hurts.
Here we go. We got special abilities now.
Nice.
Any grenade mod's better than this one.
Oh, I'm out of ammo again.
That's better than what I got. Anyone want a pistol that does 32 damage a shot? It's explosive damage.
Not high. I don't know about... John.
Huh.
Gorilla's talking to you.
How do I drop stuff? Oh.
Day 2 on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here, the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens.
Ready for your black gate? Ooh, idea! Minion, get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down, but...
I only have 18 rounds.
Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage.
You guys ready?
Yeah, shoot it. Nice.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
Shut up!
Midget.
Hate these things.
set him on fire.
Level 6. There goes all of his brains.
Boom, 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 boom. Bitch.
Do I use my ultimate?
L1? I don't remember what it is on keyboard.
There's shields over here if anyone needs it.
I want a machine. Sell all this crap. Oh, little midgets everywhere. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got an upgrade for my skill tree. Don't forget to check your badass points.
How do I do that?
It's in your main menu, it's on the far right tab, it has a little, like, commendation medal.
Redeem.
Whoa.
Does anybody want a really cool machine gun pistol?
I don't know what this thing is. The Furloin Rocketeer?
Anyway, does anybody want a really cool machine gun pistol? That works really well.
No. What is it?
Machine gun pistol. Oh, like the...
What is it called?
Anarchist.
Oh.
And it's 23 damage with 38 rounds. Tearing people up right now.
I mean, if you don't want it, I'll take it, I guess.
A good weapon to have if you run out of bullets or something. Here you go. It is yours.
My badass points at the moment.
No, I'm not gonna throw
it. How do you spend them? It's not letting me.
Redeem token and then click one of the rewards.
Shit, Drogon's up there just spitting fire.
Oh, it's F.
There you go. Alright, here you go. Got a scope on it too.
Oh, how to use it.
Actually, I don't want that.
Wait.
It's all you. Look at this fish they're cooking. Cool. Mine's a Jacobs like revolver with 7 rounds and does 43 damage a shot. As fast as you can pull the trigger.
Yeah. I just like these because it's... That's fast.
Yeah.
almost too fast, because you end up using a lot of bullets. Careful, I think there's a badass up there.
Oh, I'm back here.
Yeah, badass marauder.
Thought there was one up there. God, I love this pistol. Got guns in here. If anybody finds a really good shock weapon, though, because my character does really good with shock stuff.
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you. Think it over. Take your time.
Think it over.
Would you rather die or be tortured for the rest of your life?
Well, I mean, I don't know. Is it a him or a her doing the torturing?
I don't think that
it's
matters.
It's a her, but you'd think it's a him.
Well, it's like a Bruce Jenner thing. Ooh.
Exactly.
This will be fun. Go get a minion.
It phase locked, idiot. Stuck.
I guess I'm not. So, calling you makes us feel good and doesn't hurt you.
So there's no harm in us continuing.
I just threw a grenade.
Gun chest. You guys want the dibs on it.
On what?
There's a gun chest right here on me. Four different green pistols in it.
Oh, I see it way over there.
Phase locks. I set people on fire.
There we go. That's my ammo. Boom.
On you.
I was like, what is happening?
I forgot how cool the Necromancer was.
I know. I don't play as any other character at this point because I don't think any of them are near as good. Especially when you get this thing fully upgraded.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
I ascend!
Oh, fuck.
How do you get up there?
Damn it. We're gonna have to restart.
Why?
His ass is stuck.
Mine?
No, Claptrap is stuck. There's no way to fix him.
So is like all of our progress lost? We have to start over, or?
No, it'll you just have to reload the game up. It'll still spawn you where you're at. Last time we played, the first time he got stuck, the second time he did.
Can we just go up here and
nope.
See if it works?
Won't.
Rip.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of the merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Remember, we're always open. Pleasure doing business.
That wasn't so difficult.
Good luck.
Alright, so what do we do?
Have to reload the game up.
What does that mean?
Means we do this.
Connection lock.
Well then.
I don't think I blinked recently.
You're just too focused.
It hurts.
Did you get the invitation?
Connection
actually
failed.
I think I'm gonna hop off.
Oh really?
What?
Yeah.
Rip.
Gotta work in the morning.
For sure. Do you want us to wait for you?
It's up to you. If you want to.
For sure.
You have any other characters?
Sure do.
Any close to level 18?
I'm gonna try to join you first.
There we go.
There we go.
Wonderful. Oh, I forgot how badass my guns are.
Ooh, good guns.
Do you have any golden keys?
No.
You should find out. If not, I'll give you a few.
Mic is getting hit something fierce.
Right?
I have 0 golden keys. I'm good though. Let's, cause I have like epic weapons.
I've got ridiculous amount of sniper rifles I'm carrying. I don't know.
That's a grenade. Okay.
I saw this shit, I don't want.
Die for me if you wanna live.
Are you fucking kidding me? Can you help me?
Set out.
I'm down.
How in the hell did you manage to do that in Sanctuary? Spot machine?
Yeah. I got stuck on the chair and couldn't move.
Nice.
Because rubber banding back and forth. Thanks.
I'm gonna check and see if the field was over here.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle.
Oh no, I forgot I got Firehawk shield. You have a good sniper rifle? Because I got 3 and I'm about ready to get rid of them.
I do.
Old pistol. Ah.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Wasn't so hard.
Stay alive out there.
Ready when you are.
Sell some stuff real fast. Oh my god.
We're playing.
I have an item that requires level 50 that hits for 21,634. Jesus Christ.
Hey, I think the issue on your stream, Tyler, is you're not talking loud enough.
Is it just my mic's turned down or something? Because I'm talking just as loud as I do when you guys hear me on Discord.
Well, no, it's louder now, but you have the voice gate on that cuts out background noise. Working right now, but when you talk quieter, it goes away. It's really creepy how clear and loud my voice is on your stream. I think you need to turn me down a little in Discord.
Okay.
Let me see if that's better. Still really loud. Wow, 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 wow. There you go. That's better.
Hey, Savage Lee is over here.
So what?
Savage Lee. He has a chance to drop a special item.
A lot more than me.
I should stream again.
Yes, you should. Doesn't.
People without fire guns.
Yeah, right. And my electric guns are fire guns now, too.
It is so hard to get back to an average viewer of 3.
Yeah.
1.9 because of a whole bunch of streams that have like one person.
Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
Alright guys, I'm out. Have a good night.
See you, man.
Alright, later. My game is frozen. Just happened.
I'm doing a cutscene.
I'm not on cutscene. Can you exit it? Loud.
So angry.
That's not letting me.
So dead.
Are you back?
Oh, there you go.
Hey, Walt Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night.
My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Tina!
What in the butt?
Tina's a bomb maker, and
Oh, Tiny Tina. Where are we now? And the cutscenes are broken. It's just at the, like, the map just, like, flashing back and forth.
Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll have you hijack the train and get the vault key.
And badonkadonks.
Yeah, we gotta put them on Felicia Sexo Pants.
I forgot how good this game was.
Alright. We're gonna get hit by the stupid train on this.
Oh! He drops. I have like no ammo.
Yeah, they got the Air Force out.
Oh no.
Uh oh. Not good. Ooh, there we go.
Head back now?
Yeah. Just checking these grenades out, see which one's better. Dang, Mordecai. Got some right? Skills with that sniper rifle. Just shot one right past my head. Forever.
What the hell? That was right there.
You passed it.
My shit might be bugged.
Awesome! Just a sec-o. This is gonna be good.
Healing over burdened by money.
Get your butt out of my workshop, man. I got some people for this.
Where did you enter in at?
Over here? Where I'm standing? It's a...
Dude, look up. I just did a full circle and there's like nowhere for me to go in. Let's get to work. Should be right here.
Do you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
Dude, this door wouldn't fucking open. Yeah, there's a door shut from here. Here. Oh, what the fuck? I just phased through the. Okay, that's weird. Yeah, there's walls everywhere in here for me, so I can't. I have to just walk through walls.
I fucked up.
Thank you. your robot and my sentry, G fucking G, dude.
I'm playing a slot machine on the back of this dead guy. Ooh, I won. Grab it.
Let's see what I win.
I can't recall my robot, though. That sucks.
Won. Okay. It is electric.
Iridium.
Look at the gun.
What'd you get?
The dandy sniper.
Oh, nice.
Take it. Take it. Take it.
You don't want it?
Take it. Take it. Mine's way fucking better.
I was gonna say, so is mine. I'm gonna throw it away. I'm gonna sell it.
I won.
Why can't this be like real life?
I won.
Collecting guns to sell them. Everything I'm using is from the golden chest. So.
I won!
Win some iridium, damn it.
It always lands on the guy's face.
Marcus?
Okay.
Just poke their buzz when you want me to set this
I want a grenade.
I gotta do it remotely.
That's only landing on Marcus's face.
Hats. Doesn't sound good if you take it out of context.
Is that a train?
Yeah. For a second it is.
The rabbit just disappeared.
You what?
The rabbit's just disappeared. The rabbit's here. Supposed to be a train or something?
Yeah, it's up there.
That's one way to hijack a train. I'm not seeing any of that. My shit's super fucked up, dude. Like, I came up here, there was rabbits tied to these poles, and they just said, boop, gone.
They didn't, like, take off like a rocket, they just were gone?
No, they just disappeared.
I wonder if you go to a new zone, like, through a warp or something, if it'll
fix it.
We gotta go kill this big old frickin' thing.
Yeet. How do we get up there?
Come over here and climb the wreckage.
I was rubber banding when I tried to go over there earlier. What the fuck? You just teleported. Okay.
Search the train cars.
I am confusion.
Two words, my friend. No refund. Club welcome. Almost dead. I can fix that.
I can fix
can't
that.
Can't access the vending machines either.
Catch you later.
Is it because I was in them?
Oh. I see floating fire. What is hitting me? What is hitting me? What is hitting me?
Bad guys?
What is happening? I can't see anything.
Okay, that's a problem.
That's in my turret. Suck. Doesn't matter, I have a turret, I guess. Is there anything around here? Because I'm just running straight through stuff.
No, there's nothing. You're in a big ass open area.
Okay, I don't know if it wasn't rendering or not.
Ooh, iridium. I'm finding a lot of that.
Yeah. Yep, still can't see.
You can't see the enemies?
Nope.
What the fuck?
downs. Ow. Oh, that didn't feel good.
I'm down.
I can't see where they are, so I'm gonna throw this and back the fuck up. Oh, hey, I got a critical.
I need to get a kill. Stop shooting shit. Okay, I'm good.
Gotcha.
Oh my god, your turret's badass.
Yeah, just damage.
Damn it.
They're right there, I guess.
Down again.
I have 11 HP.
Wow, you work out or?
Yeah, I work out.
Kiki.
Kiki.
I have no idea what's happening.
God, what the fuck?
Okay, there's no one there.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it.
Isn't Wilhelm here?
Yeah.
Can you see him? Because I can't.
No, not yet. Molly's here.
Oh, Jesus Christ. My game froze. Fatal error. My game froze.
You should be able to just join right back in. Without the invite. Now that we're friends on Steam. Oh my god, I got problems.
We did it! Oops, I didn't do that.
Oops, I did it again.
My sentry just fell through the world.
Anybody need
yeah. When it expires, it does that, I think.
I just put it down on top of a chest, and I was like, yeah.
At least you could see the enemies.
True.
That's a true story.
trap.
Trap.
We didn't really kill Wilhelm.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
It's a trap.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! So clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? Been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you vault hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Blowwing?
Wow. I got a lot to say about that.
I don't want the beer on him, I want it in my mouth. We must go there.
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other vault hunters a couple of years ago.
There's a quest over here.
You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them.
The trap.
Well done.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
It's Patricia Tannis. I love Dr. Tannis.
Yes.
Numbers, math.
A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Don't
tell nobody where you got that.
Out of my fight. All players must be present.
Oh, I'm sorry, where are you at?
Over outside.
A few years back, I won two prizes in
Moxie. Alright, switch the mission back.
A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize
to Jack,
and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
You're already dead.
Took you three shots, though.
All three shots hit. What do you mean?
Oh, it did? Dang, that thing looks weird. Awesome.
What about this?
What about this? Oh, this is my sniper. This is my sniper right now. Look at this fucking thing. Thing looks like a cross between a Tommy gun and.
Hey, you know?
You know what? Ain't that a bitch?
Uh-oh.
Done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some vault hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield's down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everyone's fucking dead. Scooter!
Oh yeah, I forgot. This is where Sanctuary goes away forever. I was gonna say, someone just got vaporized next to me.
Oh, it'd probably help if we did this.
Huh.
Alright, I got this one. All you gotta do is hit the last switch.
Catch a ride.
He's like, catch a ride. Just like clear out in the desert.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter. Man, this is one of them moments. Catch a
and then it was gone.
Okay, bye.
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to.
What's in the fridge? A sandwich?
Bitch, there better be.
Bitch, there better be. Or we're not going shopping.
Catch a ride. I'm stuck.
My ride might not get you there alive, but they'll get you there.
What's the boost?
I don't remember on there. Shift, maybe?
Nah.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power cord. It was
Z?
Fun to concentrate on charging the vault key, what with Roland's buddies attacking my iridium mines.
It's F.
F?
Meow. Fuck you, Scat. To the fridge.
We are not friends. Son of a witch. The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
How the fuck did you get up there?
The little ramp?
Oh, there we go. I'm just an idiot.
I took the ramp.
There's nomads over here. I see dips on my dibs on my scalp.
What?
That's not a nice thing to say.
Mathematics.
See you real soon, I'm sure.
You're an ogre. Organ donor, right?
You're an ogre.
You're an ogre, Harry.
And a darn good one. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. We should go in there.
Pink Slaughterhouse.
Yeah.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
It's a great way to level up. Well, aren't there missions in there though? I think there's three tiers.
Maybe.
Yeah, there's three tiers. You go in there, there's three machines, and then you can do the missions for that one guy. We should do them real quick.
Should be.
Why not? Between your robot, or my robot, and your gun, it should be pretty easy.
True. Okay.
Yeah, let's just do it. I think there's three of them that we can do back to back to back.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. It just.
Yas, queen. Oh, yeah. Put me in, coach.
Here's the machines.
You're a machine.
I am a machine. I'm part machine. Okay.
Or dildozer. Ha, got him.
Dildozer.
You can never be too well armed.
Ooh.
Check back later.
I don't know why I look at all the guns and stuff. Nothing's better than I'm carrying.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, you get it out of that golden key chest, there's just nothing that's gonna beat it.
I think. You're a bitch, I shot you in the face.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's go. Assemble an arena.
Alright, I made one of those Goliaths pissed off so he can go and kill his own people.
Oh no, he's coming for us.
Thank you.
Okay.
Are we gonna try to get the critical hits?
I think we should.
I love the sniper rifle. I can take 10 shots with hardly any recoil. There's two more. One more.
Got it.
Poke your head up. Oh, nice shot.
Thanks.
I need four more. Oh boy, he's not the one to deal with it though. Robot can deal with that one. Uh-oh. This is not good.
Terror's being deployed.
Mechamancer. Alright. Gotta go back. Might try to get those kills now. Oh, there you are.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Damn. Alright, we need three more kills.
How do I get more ammo?
You gotta pick it up. Like, from enemies or something. And go kill each other.
Oh no, not me. No, no, no.
See.
I'm not your enemy.
One more. Oh, we got it. Robot being deployed.
Yes. Yes, we did survive.
I got a hell of experience. Like half a level's worth.
Nice.
And we're gonna get some more. Alright. Time to reload on ammo. Yeah. Sell off all the guns you might have that you won't want. Low prices and no questions asked. If you go in and go to the right, you can get up here quicker.
Go for it. Should be close. Oh my god, okay, I didn't know you were in there.
Oh shit, you're down?
Left, and then I looked back and I had like two people just like meleeing me. I was like, what?
Oh shit, we gotta kill more critical hits. The last thing he remembered was throwing that grenade. Leveled up. My shot. Oh, damn, someone just dropped me. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get a kill. You're gonna have to help me, or I'm gonna be out of here. I'm out. Holy crap, how'd you get there? That was incredible. Alright, fuckers it. Oh boy. Oh, nice shot. Oh my.
Ow.
Level up. We gotta get some more headshots. Stop sending us badasses. Jesus, come on now. Got it.
He's got a sniper rifle. Slag.
Ooh, shit, I'm down.
Come to me, come to me, come to me.
You're good, I got you.
You're an easy one to get a sniper kill on. Ha! So are you. Poke your head out. Poke it up. Look at it, it's like a battle royale over there. Well, here's a guy I can snipe. Alright, we need two more.
They still hit their heads.
One more.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. There's me 50. There's also a thing right here for you.
Challenge complete.
Snipe this bastard. Alright, we got the 15 kills. It's a free-for-all. Isn't that pretty cool? We had all those guys fight each other.
Yeah.
Pretty awesome. Like your turret things over here with a laser beam just shooting up in the sky.
Yeah, it's kind of fucking retarded.
Good. Kill him, Death Trap. Thank you. We win.
He's so sad that he's dead.
I think there's three rounds.
That'd be difficult.
I think the last round has flying buzzards in it. Wonderful.
Let's see it. Try not to die. Let's go.
Alright, well, go.
See if I should go over in this corner and try to hold out.
That's what I usually do. Pick a side that they're not coming from and just use it as a... Oh, we didn't begin the round.
What? I hit it.
We probably jumped off the platform too soon.
Now you be careful.
Oh.
There we go. 3, 2, 1. Shit. That.
Radium.
Oh, that's what I was going for when I died. Oh shit, we gotta get 20 criticals.
I don't think we should even go for it.
Huh?
I don't think we should go for that. This one's gonna be hard enough as it is.
Well, if we get him, we get him.
Stuck on terrain, it's pissing me off. Can you get me?
Oh shit. Yeah. I know you're down. Uh oh. Run!
Fuck. Holy fuck. There's so many, dude. I don't think we can do this one.
Robot out.
Back the robot.
Uh-oh. Who, me?
Yeah, you're running into a rock right now. I think I DC'd. Fuck.
Where'd you go?
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to clarify that the bright light you saw after death was our Digistruct technology, not a higher power. Not higher than Hyperion, anyway.
Bad kid, say two words, my friend. No refund.
The bee.
What's up?
This weapon that I have called the bee. Really overpowered.
Are you in the game again?
I'm on my Necromancer, my level 72.
Oh. Yeah, I failed the slaughterhouse.
Yeah.
Almost got to the end.
I wish you could see some of the shit that I have. Holy crap. I'm like the ultimate Vault Hunter mode. The highest difficulty.
Yeah, I've played it. I think the highest I've ever gotten a character though was level 65. I don't think I ever got the bonus levels.
Yep.
Because I'd always start over.
Yeah.
I think 65, maybe 68, I don't remember. It was on PlayStation though.
Well, don't you like play and then you start over and that unlocks the next difficulty?
Yeah, once you beat the game, you get like true Vault Hunter mode, and then you get Ultimate Vault Hunter mode.
Yeah, I'm on Ultimate Vault Hunter right now.
That's how you can get all the way up to level 72. Because I think when you beat it the first time, you're only like level 36, 35?
Yeah, you basically like just prestige and do it again.
Yeah, and then you play it again, you get up to like level 60 almost, and then the last one you get. Yeah, your guns are worth, have damage like 20 some thousand.
Oh no, 600 and something thousand.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. This is fucking nuts. Interesting. I'm in a flame rock. I don't remember this place. I don't think I finished this. Alright. I am
gonna
call it a night.
Me too.
Wait, I can try joining you really fast in this guy.
Oh, I've already... Oh, yeah, you could join my party, but I'm not in the game anymore.
Oh, right.
I'm at the main menu. That's one way to beat the slaughterhouse. Go in there with a beast mode like that, one-shot everything.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, we could.
I don't know. I think I'm done.
Okay.
I actually had to do shit today. I'm tired.
Yeah, I feel you.
So.
All right, sir.
All right, man.
I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, I'll probably see you tomorrow or something.
Sounds good.
All right, peace. See you.